Four people have been detained in connection to the murder of 26-year-old Kaidon Williams on the North Coast Road, Maracas Bay, on Sunday night. According to reports, police received information shortly after the shooting that the suspects were driving along the Blanchishes Road, Arima, and intercepted them. The suspects, who include three men and one woman, were searched along with the car they were traveling in, but no weapons were found. Relatives of Williams denied reports on social media that he was affiliated with any gang and said he was from Gonzales in Port of Spain, not Enterprise, Chaguanas. They said he went to a party at the beach. Police insist Williams was listed as a person of interest in the murder of 27-year-old Jerome Vickers at a Cura bar in 2017. During the shooting, three others were wounded.